The eyes of the Father run to and fro. He's searching the earth. He's looking for those who make intercession on behalf of their nation. Those who will rise up and pray. On behalf of our land, we'll stand in their gap. On behalf of our land, down on our knees, we'll take our stand and there intercede for our land. We'll pray for the needs of our land. The powers of darkness released on our land will never prevail, will never withstand the deep intercession by a people of passion. Those who will rise up and that we haven't got it all right. Father, we admit that